Peraza's spell is weakening as we speak. Hasten then. We must get to the Dwarven Gate before the others. This way. Come now, just a little farther. The portal to Dominia is right over there. Oh, listen, Minotaur. Another tension duel. It's all this excitement, you know.
Remember, the only way to enter Dominia is by strength of will. Of course, a little magic never hurt.
The gate. We must find the gate. Look, it's opening. Holy writ, the spell of protection is broken at last.
Ah, so this is Coskin Keep. Den of villainy and home of goblins, ruled over by Aaron the Relentless. And this must be Unhava Township, whose fiery folk love a good debate, especially when accompanied by a good brew at the inn. In the plains is Aeson Abbey, the bureaucratic and cultural center of the region, but currently, I hear, showing signs of spiritual decay. And on the floating isle, the infamous Wizard School, bastion of imperial knowledge, founded by Faraz to teach the basics of magic. Before you now are the spectral bears, guardians of the caravans which cross the Great Wood. Goblins may flee from them, but others hold them in high regard. And this is the carapace, a type of living armor, for it will take its life to save yours. An enchanting card, in my opinion. Ah, yes. Aaron the Relentless, an intriguing, if not twisted, character. The self-appointed Goblin King, an immortal who's been assassinated some 27 times by his loyal subjects. A curious individual now. Veldrain of Sengir, who's been called a necromantic puppet, meaning a mere tool of Baron Sengir. Does carry a nice dwarven-made sword, however. And alas, the Baron himself, Baron Sengir, ruler of the land from the Coskin Mountains to the edge of the sea. An ancient and powerful vampire, but not an evil guy, really. He just knows what he wants and won't stop till he gets it. As you'll discover, there's much more to this new world of Homelands. A world of intrigue and magic. Not to mention, surprises.